Alright guys, let's try this game again. Redoing it because of the audio issues it was having. So decided to start all over again. Hopefully they fixed it. Which they said they did. I did the update. Should be good. Ooh, look at that beautiful tree. Oh, what'd you find, Zack and Cody? A ladybug.
It's dangerous to run around here, boys.
Nah.
Hurry, hurry,
Grandpa,
up.
You're too slow.
It's all good. Oh, and I did play this game before, so, but it was a long time ago. I don't think kids should see that. Oops. How about getting the kids out of there? Or we can just stare at her dead body. And the kids are still there.
Oh.
Is that a cop bartending? You don't see that every day.
Sorry to keep you waiting. It will start soon.
It's about time to get started.
Okay.
Zack, can you hear me? It's me, York. If you can hear my voice, could you respond?
Sure.
Good. I thought you went to sleep. Zack, don't be surprised. The crime took place out in the country this time. Let's take it slow. Okay, Zack?
Okay.
Sure, that's one way of looking at it, but it's totally wrong. Listen, they both need each other. It's called interdependency, and they both know it. Yeah, I know. He does terrible things to Tom. Nasty, even sadistic things. But that's fine, as long as that's what Tom wants. Think of it. His actions. He's always asking for it. It's his partner's job to fulfill that need, and Jerry knows that. Proof? Well, in the Tom and Jerry show, they live with each other. Hello? Hello?
I believe the Bureau still can't get me a satellite phone.
These puppies are making me go to another town in the boondocks again.
Well, I'll be a happy camper, even if it ends up being a waste of time. At the very least, it'll get me out of the cramped city for a while. Right, Zack?
Right.
The perpetrator from the last case really was something. Who'd have thought there'd be razors laced into your nails? Crazy. Just crazy. Well, at least I now have a scar to show off. You see this? I got this when I arrested the Catwoman wannabe. Women, they're crazy. Don't you agree, Zack?
Not the laptop. Not the phone. And not even a scratch on him.
Zack, there goes the civilized world.
Sure. Steal the pipe. Badge thingy. Anything over here? Ow. I took damage already.
Looks like we're being welcomed. Zack, I'll let you handle the meet and greet.
See what's over here. Sounds like a doggy. Oh great, and there's blood trails. Oh no, the doggy! Huh? And a creepy thing. Right. A sharp. Oh yeah, that lady looks normal. Let's go talk to her. She's gone. can of pickles. A medal.
Situations, but that one takes the cake. It's the first time I've been attacked so directly. Zach, can you give me a logical explanation about what that was?
No.
Never mind, don't answer. Life is fun because of the mysteries. Right, Zach?
Sure. Ooh, a phone. Hello.